EZRaider Official. EZRaider is a four-wheeled electric all-terrain scooter. Its size and foldable form let you easily transport and ride it anywhere. It lasts up to 25 miles per charge and goes up to 30 miles per hour. Each wheel has its own chunky all-terrain tire, as well as a huge 19.6-inch suspension travel, letting riders fling these things down some seriously rocky paths. The suspension is also notable for its claimed 6 axes of movement, allowing the wheels to tilt and move independently in 360 degrees. Ground clearance is listed at 9.6 inches, and it can carry beefy riders up to 200 kilograms on its back, or even pull an accessory trailer. The steering post turns the front two wheels and offers a throttle as well as independent brakes for the front and rear wheels. It also gives you something to hang on to, which looks very necessary, as you can augment the steering by moving your weight around as on a skateboard. Triggo. Nobody likes sitting in traffic or searching for a parking spot. What if those time-consuming tanks could be eliminated? Say hello to the Triggo, a transforming electric vehicle that changes the geometry of its chassis depending on driving needs. The vehicle was developed from scratch by a team of dedicated automotive and aeronautic engineers at Triggo, a small Polish startup. Reaching speeds of 56 miles per hour in cruising mode, Triggo's adaptive, foldable front suspension extends to 148 centimeters. But when it encounters traffic, the magic really happens. Switching to maneuvering mode enables the driver to retract the wheels into the body, producing a maximum width of just 86 centimeters, slimmer than many motorcycles, letting it rapidly zip between cars and through traffic jams with ease. And because it's so slender, Triggo requires just 1/5 the width of a traditional parking space, helping the driver park nearly anywhere. E-foiling. The e-foiling is an exciting new way to silently glide over the water without requiring wind or waves to propel you forward. It is super fun to ride, and with the right board configuration, easy to master, even for beginners. The e-foiling looks like a surfboard from far away, but the person on it appears to be floating above the water. For anyone who can afford the hefty price tag, the e-foiling is a new way to experience the water. Because it doesn't rely on waves, the e-foiling can go into the ocean, rivers, lakes, or anywhere with at least 3 feet of water. The two batteries of e-foiling last for 2 hours of riding without recharging, and convenient control, optimal shape, and interchangeable underwater wings allow you to create your own unique style of riding. Aptera Motors. The Aptera looks like an airplane fuselage, but without the wings, which earns it a good coefficient of drag. The Paradigm Solar Electric Vehicle, or SEV as Aptera called it, promises a range of 1,000 miles on a single charge with super advanced solar panels on board. The 180 panels supposedly suck up enough energy to drive 45 miles per day, but let's just think about how long the car needs to sit in the sun to actually make that happen. There's a very good reason solar panels don't have a prominent role in today's hybrids and EVs. Nevertheless, Aptera thinks its technology, although light on details, will be the game-changing tech for a breakthrough in efficiency it promised since 2005 at the company's founding. Solar energy drives electric motors that will take the car up to 110 miles per hour. No power ratings are available yet, though Aptera said the car will be ultra-slippery with a drag coefficient of 0.13. MIMO Motor. Electric scooters are gradually gaining popularity as part of the daily travel of some people in major cities around the world. But using an electric scooter usually has its limitations, especially if you need to carry some kind of cargo, such as a bag of groceries. Singapore-based startup MIMO has released a product that solves the problem. Dubbed the MIMO C1, the electric scooter has a unique design that includes a convenient storage basket at the front of the scooter while maintaining a wide, non-slip surface for the rider's feet. The scooter also has a foldable design that allows the user to fold the rear, thus making it a simple cart. In terms of configuration, the MIMO C1 has a built-in lithium battery that has a range of 9 to 16 miles. The e-scooter can also reach speeds of up to 16 miles per hour. Metacycle. First unveiled in January, the Metacycle is notable for its sleek aluminum body and remarkably low price of $5,000. The 4 kilowatt-hour battery in the Metacycle can provide roughly 80 miles of range on a charge, though that's calculated at an average speed of around 40 to 45 miles per hour. When it's time to charge up, riders have the option to plug up a charging cable, or when an outside charger isn't accessible, they can remove the battery from the Metacycle and charge it separately. This video shows a keyed locking mechanism at the front of the battery. Pushing the key in disengages the battery and allows the unit to slide out of the side of the bike. A handle on the side makes it easy to carry the battery like a briefcase. Kobra Scooter. Although there are now a ton of electric scooters on the market, most of them have tiny wheels that could easily be swallowed by potholes. The Kobra is different in that it has relatively big, beefy wheels, along with a tubular stainless steel frame. As for its key features, the Kobra electric scooter has a max speed of 15 miles per hour and a battery that lasts for more than 62 miles. Since the motorcycle-inspired frame is made of stainless steel tubing, rust shouldn't be an issue. That frame is additionally said to absorb road vibrations by flexing. Some of the Kobra's other features include cruise control, regenerative braking, plus integrated head and tail lights with brake light.
Hey guys, this is Megan and Madison here with Great Idea. We hope you guys enjoyed this video. Let everyone know in the comments below what you found to be the most interesting and why. Also, if you haven't done so yet, make sure to hit the bell notification next to the subscribe button to stay up to date with all of the latest videos here. Thank you for watching. See you guys next time.